I don't know. Let me know if you get the invites, guys. Or you can join by yourself.
Okay.
Don't forget to include your audio.
Yeah, wicked.
I specifically want to hear you eat.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Wicked, I hope you know right now, anybody watching, which I'm sure that there's hundreds, are wondering who the hell I'm talking to.
Okay, there. I include my audio. Goddamn. Okay, there you go.
Okay. So I think the first thing that we need to do is figure out how to get level 30 really fast.
I will tell you that I did try to go to the one spawn block that isn't too far away from here.
Okay.
And it took a good chunk of time with the zombie spawn block to even go up 10 levels. I don't know if going to the Ender portal would be faster, because there is a spawn block there. The other thing we could do is go into the Nether and go with those coordinates that I had given you, Chris.
Okay.
And try to find that fortress and hope to find a blaze spawner.
That's true.
But that's only a possibility to find one, but we need to get to that Nether fortress anyway. But it may not be pushing us in the direction of enchantments. Six of one, half dozen of the other.
Well, do we have any spawners, like, near us?
None. Oh, none that I know about. I'd have to go into creative and do some serious searching, but that might be hard to find.
Give me... We don't have any torches, do we?
I don't believe we have, like, a stack anywhere, you know?
Now we have two. Okay. Let's go find us a wonderful thing.
Spawner?
Yeah, let's go upstairs. What, Wicked?
Okay. I'm getting all your invites now. Jesus. Okay. my hands are way too oily for this controller right now, so this food is...
Why are your hands oily?
I don't want to know.
I do.
Hey, man.
That is not an answer.
Merc, we have a problem,
though. Yes, sir. Words.
There's a creeper inside of our horse pen.
Ew. This sounds Bestiality. Like a horse problem.
Okay, no, I'm kidding.
Creeper.
I hear so many doors. Who the hell is doing that?
Me, I was stuck.
Oh god. I thought you went happy with the door. Like, Jesus.
I got him out of the pen, I'm leading him away.
I'm literally under the ground right now, trying to... Like, the creeper is right above me, dude.
How do you know that?
Because I'm using the torch thing.
Oh.
I should really dig down more, and then that way I can, you know, see properly.
See a skeleton.
Creeper down.
Don't do it, Merc. Don't do it. That creeper's gonna kill you.
Are you Michael? You're Michael Jackson, aren't you?
No.
I think that you're Michael Jackson.
Am I? Let me see here.
Cause it's the Thriller.
It's Athlete Alex.
That's what it's saying, but I'm pretty sure that that's Michael Jackson.
Fine, I'm Michael Jackson, dude. I can do the moonwalk.
In the night. I'm a little preoccupied, Wicked.
No, I'm taking a nap. I'm eating and taking a nap.
I don't see any, like, even remotely close to us, dude. Which is a real big bummer.
Let me see here. Are you killing that spider out there, Mer?
No, I am downstairs. On the mostly unrelated side, I still have on me the coordinates to two towns and a desert temple.
Nice.
And they aren't far.
Oh my.
Indeed.
Indubitably.
I think I sent a gasoline there.
Well, I would like to gain 6 more levels before I go out.
Where are you at 24?
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to just go over to the zombie spawn block?
It's not like a far way away.
Not terribly. I still remember how to get there.
Wait, are you both from Canada? Or are you both from the U.S.? Or one of you guys from the U.S.?
Right. He's from Canada. I'm from Ohio.
Alright. Do you have like a son or daughter or something?
Nothing.
Okay. I was about to ask you, when the hell did they add in this 10-point thing system?
The what?
The grading school went from 7-point scale up to 10 points. So if you get like an 80 instead of a C, it's actually a B. So I'm like, okay. I don't know when they initiated this act.
A 10-point scale instead of a 7? That's what I grew up with, is a 10-point scale.
Oh, weird. In this state, it was 7.
Weird. We must all be dummies over here.
I don't know. We went up to 10 now. So, I don't know if it was just that our grades were showing way too low or what's going on. I just noticed a lot of dropouts. There's still a lot of dropouts, even with a 10-point skill.
I believe it.
Yo, Chris, you cooking that meth? Let's see.
Cooking what?
What? I didn't say anything. Crafting some of that good stuff.
Maybe.
Following the drug dealer 101. There's Marcus' assistant. He compiles the drugs.
Nothing.
What kind of bushes you growing today, huh? Oh my god, imagine someone actually eavesdrops into my room and actually thinks we're actual drug dealers. Like, oh my god, and actually calls
Minecraft drug dealers.
I know, right? We got the goods.
This is super cereal.
You have to charge your PayPal and everything, you know? Jesus. What's your PayPal account? Oh no, I don't have one. Then you can't have my world, bitch. No. Oh, I didn't notice the portrait. Fancy.
I'm literally one little tiny bar away from getting to 25.
Don't need an armor, you're a wizard. No, you're kidding. But yeah, this Chris? Is Ichigo right here.
Hmm?
In the top miscellaneous chest, I am putting a metric crap ton of torches.
How many coal things did you use?
All of them. Just kidding. quite a few.
Alright, come on. We're gonna gain some XP. In the worst possible way I can think of.
What's that? The zombie spawner?
No, why would I want to do that? We're gonna go to the Nether.
Oof. You know me, I enjoy dying.
I am now at level 2.
I have a feeling that they're gonna have a grudge still against you, so for all their
clones. Oh, those fucking their hit list, zombie pigmen.
Yeah. I shall use my fist.
I will be there shortly.
Copyrighted by Michael Jackson. How dare you? Samir, do you have like a horn on your helmet there, Chris? Is that a horn? Can't tell. It is. Look at you nodding your head. Fancy, you don't even need to talk, do you?
Nope.
Ooh. I didn't notice that little red thing on the top up there. That is not a banana sword.
What?
The golden sword. Somebody said, like, when I went to the chest and there was a golden sword, somebody said, like, who walked by, he just quickly said, I think that's Doppel's friend. And he was like, oh, that's a banana sword. I'm like, no, that's a golden sword.
Banana sword?
Yeah.
Oh, you know.
I mean, it.
And them good old like bananas.
Bananas. Tomorrow I'll get my 30 gems.
30 gems for what?
Smite.
Oh.
Yeah, they had this thing going around. It's like 20 gems per emote, but I realized that if you go buy the ones with favors, you can get a better chance of getting the emote you want.
Mm-hmm.
That costs 200 gems. Yeah, I started doing that. Yeah, I already told you, Chris, what happened with Nightmare. Nah. I don't think
bad
Merc
decisions.
Will be like that. Will you, Merc? Will you?
Will I what?
Will you be raging on Smite as much as Eric does? Because he rages a hell of a lot. I think I think he was mad at, when I asked him why he was mad at Chris, he was like, oh no, it was Eric, was like, saying like, oh, it was Chris's fault that I died, he blocked me back to spawn. I'm like, what are you talking about?
It's not my fault, he sucks. Yeah,
he blames me. He did it to me on COD as well.
It's not our fault, he sucks.
I don't know. I mean, I've got to train Doppel.
He's not a team player.
Has it ever occurred to you that it could be your fault that he sucks?
Oh no.
Do you want to go there?
Wait a second.
Do you want to go there?
Oh no.
Nigga, I just went there.
Oh shit. All these cobbles.
Oh no, he didn't.
So I guess you guys are mining cobblestones and just bring it here.
So the ghasts can't destroy it.
Yeah, it just gives us like walking space. Because gas can't destroy cobblestone.
Oh, he just tried to shoot me.
Whoa. Sup, Arsnick?
You're just like staring out there, like, oh, just like slowly creeping up, like, hey there. Yeah, whoever said I tried to swim in lava, I'm gonna actually swim in it right now. Fuck this. 2.5 hearts. Oh my god.
You didn't even make it. You just Okay, I'm halfway through level 25 right now.
Oh my god.
So Mark,
what did you guys make the window thing out of? In your house. Is that wall?
The what? Out of wool?
Some of your walls that are white. Is it wool?
That's wool.
Alright, what is it? Oh. You're about to ask Merc something.
God damn it, Wicked.
Yes, I know. I'm a beast at making people forget things.
I was gonna say, Merc, have you found a Nether fortress right before?
Yeah, it's like somewhere above us. I gave you the coordinates at one point, but if you don't remember them or don't have them, I can always go back, try to find it.
How far above us is it?
I want to say it was like 30-something blocks.
Oh, like it's directly above us?
Nearly. The wide dimension was the most different.
Okay.
I am somewhere above you, a little bit. I'm trying to find you.
You won't.
I'm like, oh, are you not in the Nether?
I took a bunch of the Netherrack and stuff back into the world.
Gotcha. I'm trying to stop some lava flow. If you were to stand in the middle of like the courtyard of cobblestone and look up and see lava flowing, not the one that's flowing onto the wall, but one that's flowing actually behind you, Chris. There's one that's flowing by glowstone. I think we need to get up there.
Sorry, roommate came in. What's up?
Oh, you're all right. Behind you, this way where this lava is coming from, I think I want to try to get up there. If we
okay,
can stop
so
this lava.
What if we go in, go grab a couple of stacks of cobblestone and make like a stairway up to there where that like pigment is?
Deal.
Okay, let's go do that.
There's an... Okay.
Let's first go grab that, then we'll figure out what we're doing.
If you want to grab it, I gotta make myself a new axe anyway, and I can start digging shit out. Because I got up there a good chunk, but I had to go all the way around to get a good spot.
I'm just thinking if, like, our central place inside the Nether is, like, completely filled with cobblestone. One, we don't have to worry about it being blown up and stuff like that. And two, it makes it a little easier to find if you get lost.
Can you grab more iron, please?
Yep. I'll grab a couple of blocks.
Thank you.
8, 9, 10. Let's go with 10 blocks, bring those into the nether, put them into the chest.
Sweet. That is 60 ingots, yeah?
It Whoa. Should be.
Whoa! You just became a black woman. That just creeped me out.
That's 90 ingots, dude.
90, yeah.
I'm like,
yeah, per doodle.
No, it's 9 per block.
All are numb numbers.
I just had 4 people viewing my thing.
Oh my.
I know, I feel special. Alright, the blocks are inside of there.
God
Wicked,
damn.
Stop it.
Wicked.
Yeah. I was halfway up there.
Do you
want to
move for a moment?
No,
or I wanna, what, bud?
Back up. Back up. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Whoopsies. I'm gonna stop placing blocks. If you want to go do your pickaxe thing.
Oh, I had already made them.
Okay. If you want to start digging up, I'll place the blocks. Just jump up the next one, dude. Yeah.
This is a good, like,
plateau. We have a dilemma.
And it is... What? Words? What? Whoops. I just fell.
Look what
I was over there?
It's so cute and cuddly. It's like an Ewok.
Oh my goodness, look at you! Look at you!
Just watch out, they do a lot of damage.
See who, the little ones?
Yeah.
Oop, fucking gassed.
Oh no.
Of course. One had to spawn right over top of our cobblestone area.
Got him! Oh, come on, come on! Oh my gosh. He was close enough that I was hitting him with my sword.
I'm gonna die, and I don't want to lose. I'm only 5 levels away.
Don't die, just go hide.
I know, I'm quickly going inside to eat. Okay, the next thing we need to do is the automatic farm, dude. That is what we need.
That's only gonna help with veggies and shit, though, right?
Yeah, but the total amount of veggies and stuff will allow us to pretty much fill up on food, and we will have shit tons of food. Especially potatoes and cooked potatoes. Alright, dude, come here. Dig right here.
You wanna...
I don't have any like normal cobblestone blocks on me.
Oh,
I can put the
stairs
upside down. We'll do that way.
Here.
Innovative
Fuck
thinking.
Lord. Why me?
You're up.
I have 2 creepers and a spider chasing me.
Just don't blow up the house.
I'm dodging it.
Like... That magma cube sounds really close.
Yeah, it does.
You want a shovel, dude?
Oh, what?
There you go. I gave you a shovel.
I can do this. I don't know that you actually want it. Oh wait, I don't see it. I don't have it. Oh, it's down here.
That should just allow you to dig the soul sand a lot faster. Back her up just a bit. Yep. Dude, what are you doing?
What?
Oh, I found the ghast. Go onto the stairs, dude. Go onto the stairs. Oops. Nether wart.
Enderman on your right, two gas up in the air. This is a hot spot.
We're on the worst ground that possibly could be here.
Yep, I went back down the stairs. Cool, dangerous.
Okay, I think we did pretty well. I'm gonna go get some regular blocks of cobblestone, since that's quite the hot spot.
Killed an Enderman, got a pearl.
Nice. I'll grab like 8 stacks of cobblestone. That should give us a nice big area up top there. Because if we can find that blaze spawner, we literally have infinite amount of XP, dude. Like, yeah, it will take a while to build it up and everything like that.
Whatever.
And it's gonna be really hard too. But it's completely and utterly worth it. Okay, I have cobblestone. Let's do this.
That glowstone. I'm on ghast watch. All clear for now.
You want to help me clear out some of the ground and we can quickly replace it?
Yeah. I'm trying to... I don't see anything. I don't see another fortress. I don't see anything.
It's okay. We'll look for it. There's a ghast. I'll take care of digging up the soul sand. Ghast is yours. Both of them are. May I suggest that we leave? Dude, you're gonna die.
Why is there a chicken here? Did you throw an egg?
There's a chicken here?
Yeah, I just killed it. I got feathers. Did you throw an egg?
No.
Chickens can't spawn in hell, right?
It could be a demon chicken.
Ooh, watch that ghast. He's getting close.
I'm so close to leveling up.
Please don't die.
This is like a battle area. I'm trying to fill it all up with cobblestone. Like everywhere the gas shoots, I fill it up.
What I don't understand is how come it doesn't, most of the time that I hit his projectiles, all it does is blow up on me.
I don't know. It's really bullshit. And it's really annoying.
Like, this one's probably gonna kill me. Nope. Yeah, ghasts are like impossible to kill because the shots never bounce back.
I know.
I don't remember having this issue before.
Did they change it or something, like, you think?
I have no idea.
Holy motherfucker.
Gas.
Yeah, I'm trying to find the stairwell.
Please don't die.
I ain't gonna die. I hope.
Alrighty, I'm going back for a bow and arrow.
I was just about to say, maybe we should get bows and arrows. No, there's no bows in there, dude.
No, I'm taking Nether rack back because this chest is getting full as fuck. And soul sand.
How good of a shot are you with a bow?
I don't know yet.
Okay.
So that's pretty pretty good.
Convincing.
Right? Yeah. That's exactly what you wanted to hear. So will it not let you pour water in the Nether or just on like the Nether brick?
It won't let you.
Well, that's a pile of buttholes.
You got any sticks on you? Possibly six.
I don't. There's four in the top chest, I believe. The top miscellaneous.
There's not. It's okay.
I'm a liar.
Here, come here. That's for you. That's for you.
That's Thank for you. Oh, thank you.
All right. All right, let's go kill ourselves a ghast. Good to go?
I'm dumb.
What do you mean?
Nothing. All better. Wow, so we're gonna have to way overshoot our shots, huh? I just tried shooting a couple times.
Yeah, no.
What's up, Dubstep?
The party invite only.
It is.
No, it's not. Wicked. Wicked, you there? I'm gonna turn off all of his permissions. Haha! Uh-huh. Now he can't do shit until he joins the party.
Dude, your head is just doing that thing again. There it goes. There it goes. It's insane.
If Dubstep doesn't join the party, he doesn't get permissions. I'm sorry. That's how it works. Oh!
Fuck you, Gas.
Oh, yeah! I want the XP.
And possibly a tier. So, what are the tiers for? Is that like an alchemy deal?
Potion. Yes.
Yeah. I'm gonna do a little bit of exploring on this plane.
Okay. I just found a bunch of quartz
blocks. Did I come across something? What is this? What am I standing on?
Mm-hmm.
Gravel? I didn't know that there was gravel in here. Here it is. Found it. I see it all.
See? It worked. He joined the party.
What's up, Dubstep?
I'm like, he doesn't get permissions if he's not in the party. What is that? Fighting off magma cubes. Okay.
I am leaving a trail, breadcrumb style, back towards where the Nether fortresses are.
What do you want?
Chris, have you heard from Rex since he bailed that one day?
No.
Good. You won't see me crying.
But we might need him to come in and organize our chests.
Oh, yeah. You did just fine. And you didn't even have to ask 100 times if it was good enough.
But do you like how I organized the chests? Did I go do a
Yes.
good job?
Yes, Rex, you did.
Oh, we're so mean. But I can live with myself.
Hey, Chris. Ooh, what the fuck
Oh,
just
what the
got
fuck
me?
was that?
Gassed, gassed. He dropped down.
No, he's dead. I just killed
No. I still see him.
I killed one
Oh,
of them
I
then.
shot it. I didn't know that you could shoot those things. I thought you had to hit him with your sword.
Killed him.
You can shoot gassed fireballs. Ah. I knew that, but I thought you had to hit it with your sword.
Why?
We don't
Nope.
have any of that.
And I know what you're doing. We're not going to transport stuff back and forth. Or was it the duplication glitch? You can with a Nether portal. And it involves minecarts and stuff.
Hey, Chris, you got a sec?
What's up?
Follow these torches just for the hell of it.
Okay, give me 3 seconds. I just want to finish off this one section.
You all right?
So
Dubstep is just on fire. He's also fighting wither skeletons.
Fight up step. Little tip,
Yeah,
don't go over to them.
we've got two over here, Chris.
Give me a cent. I need the XP. What are you doing?
I haven't to touch. Oh, I might have stole the XP. Yeah, I'm sorry.
You did. You want to take the map that you just picked up from him and help him figure out how to get back here?
I don't have a lamp on me.
There's blaze.
Yes, there are.
Okay, let's head back to. Oh, you bloody fucker.
I mean, that's a good sized for fortress and area.
Yep, let's go back quickly. So can I.
Don't die.
I was walking down the stairs, and the second I got to the bottom, the gas spawns and it's right in front of me.
Hey, if you come back up the stairs, I killed a ghast. His XP's up here.
Ooh. I am at level 27 now. Those ones are easy, though.
It's over here.
Enderman farms are easy. Wheat farms.
My 6-year-old retarded cousin taught me how to make an Enderman farm. I'm just kidding, Dubstep. I'm sorry. I'm just kidding. Nothing. Nothing. If you didn't catch it, then nothing. No, I was. It was like
because my 6-year-old retarded cousin knows how to make an Enderman farm and you don't. It was kind of like that. But I'm just joking. I don't have a 6-year-old retarded cousin anymore.
Anymore.
Thank you. I was waiting.
Just not 6 years old, or
No. I. Neither. My aunt asked me to take care of him, and I way misunderstood what she meant. See my dark ass humor? That being said, I don't have a retarded cousin.
Okay. All right, wicked.
I have like a huge headache. Not sure it's because I've been staring at blocks for so long or what.
Have you been drinking water?
I've been drinking water and Sprite, yeah.
Have you taken anything for your headache?
No.
I recommend water and Tylenol.
Perfect.
Yeah. He's been cured.
I'm underground somewhere. Alright, I don't even know where I'm at. I'm looking around, I don't even know this place. Where the hell am I? Just looking around, I just see a lot of cobblestone. We got 4 torches. It's the life. We died out here. Oh, we have like 3 little hunger.
So, Chris, what's the game plan for the fortress?
Well, first we need to figure out how to reduce the amount of blaze up top. Once we do that, then it's a little easier to get inside and clear it out and gather all the stuff that's inside there.
Nice. Who is a Halo Oracle right now?
What?
It's Dubstep.
All right, let's go.
I'm so lost. I bring back cobblestones. I think I found the stairway.
You coming, Chris?
I hear rain.
Give me a second.
Get that XP.
I'm so close to level 30. Then we can just enchant one of those books and be done with it. Because there's so much more interesting things that I can do.
No. My supplier
on him.
I don't think it dropped a tier this time.
Another gas, yeah.
We might have to look at building a tunnel from the stairwell to there. That might be a idea that we might need to do. Dude, you have a skeleton to your left.
There's a gas behind us. Blaze on our left.
Okay. Let's take out this gas first.
Holy crap.
Okay, gas down. Did the gas drop anything like a tear? Oh, it did. I have three different types of swords on me right now.
Two wither skeletons and a blaze.
Okay, let's attract these wither skeletons.
Come on, Blaze.
If you shoot the blaze, they stop going on fire.
Is it a good thing?
Apparently. I do. Why, what's up? Do you not have one? You have a wither after you?
They're so hard to see.
Oh, fuck, I'm withered. I might die. Come on, heal up. Come on. You heal up so slow inside the Nether.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, almost stole the set XP up here, Chris.
There we go.
It's up on top. Zombie. This is just a long dead-end tunnel. Hey, there's more XP over here and like four blaze.
I'm at level 28. Turning around. There's a gas behind us too.
Not anymore. Wither on your right, Chris. Or, Blaze, I meant. Oh, he was shooting you down. I got his XP over
fuck,
here.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Eat! Eat!
Oh, that was scary. I'm just gonna go hide in here. Okay, bye, beast.
What happened to dubstep?
No.
What happened? Oh.
Dude, I'm level 28. Almost done.
Sweet. Sweet.
Oh.
Down hall.
I have a wither after me.
Yeah.
How are you for food, dude?
Good. Do you need some?
No, I've got 8 carrots left, 7 carrots left.
I have 8 steaks. You want some?
Nope. We'll wait till, done.
Ooh, I only have 2 more arrows. Okay. I was shooting the fuck out of some arrows. I'm on your ass.
Here, you can have half. I have 14 left. Actually, here. Take all of them.
You got it. I will be your archer.
Save it for gas, and maybe Blaze will use it on. Okay, so up here is a dead end.
Straight ahead.
So I'm just gonna block off that area, so we don't go up there. Because that way we know it's like a dead end.
Shit. Too hot. I'm going back to our tunnel. There are too many Blaze around us.
Yeah.
Don't die.
I'm not. You're gonna have to come around the corner sometime.
Oh. He's here.
Level 29. We got a gas. Dude, stop missing and aim for it.
I know. Oh my gosh. You strafing SOB.
There's someone.
Hey, I was just gonna say that. I found 2 tears.
Nice. Well, that's something I can cry about when we kill them all. Merc. What to say?
Blaze?
We got. Come on, drop down, you fucking bastard. Dude, you got 1 to your left.
Oh.
Yeah, let's just head back.
No, Merc.
Was it a blaze this time? Yep.
Mm-hmm. Tears.
Well,
no, it's worth it, bro.
I managed to gather all of your stuff. I'm running.
Man, thank you. Did the XP level you up?
I'm halfway up through level 29 now.
Oh, I am glitched. I am glitched.
What do you mean?
I am in the tower glitched. Like, in our building. Coming down from where the bedrooms are glitched.
Try
just
logging
twitching
out,
up a storm.
In?
Yay!
Here, come here. Toss all your stuff. That, and that, and that, and that. I think that's all yours.
Thank you.
But no, I used all of our, like, I think flint on making arrows for all of that.
It takes flint?
Flint, stick, and feather. That's why I really want to get a skeleton farm, because then we have unlimited amount of arrows. Because we are still trying to get up to level 30s. Like, Merc, I'm so close. What level were you when you died, Merc? Merc, I think you're on mute.
Oh, then thank you. I was. I was like a level 5.
Okay. What can I do to make me level up? Literally, I am 2/3 of the way done.
From 29 to 30?
Yep. Well, I know that we need to make our farm. So I'm pretty sure if we mine out that section, there's bound to be some ores.
Where do you want to be? That's underground, yeah.
Yeah.
You have another,
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. Oh, you might have one of my old ones, because I did have two.
Oh. Sorry.
I don't need it. I was gonna give it to you anyway.
I'm also thinking I'll just take all this stone, this cobblestone that we mine up, and put it into stone.
Fair enough. Don't worry, I'll make sure to go to the furnace before you get to it.
You do that.
Steal all your XP.
Could also breed animals.
How it goes.
I just remember how big of a space we needed for the automatic door. That's why I'm mining out all this extra space. I hope you realize that the farm is going to be extremely fucking big.
Good.
Like, you remember how big the storage room was on 7 Days to Die? Like, how unnecessarily big it was? Yeah, that's about, you know, it's going to be unnecessarily big for a farm.
Good. Pickaxe has just about had it. Chris, you should go over to the bottom furnace really quick.
Okay, give me a sec. Just found a vein of coal.
I dropped 3 pickaxes for you along the way.
Cool, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
This vein of coal goes on forever. The bottom furnace over here?
Yeah, that's in the room. Because there's just a little bit of iron in there, and then it should start cooking a stack of stone.
Cool. And I threw the coal I just got into the top one and threw the iron I found in it.
Oh, nice.
What level are you at now?
0.
We'll get you up to level 30 next. Do you have the achievement for enchanting something?
No, I don't think so.
Not
on the
Xbox achievement.
One, at least. You still haven't hit 30 yet, right?
Yeah, I'm literally on the last little bar.
Nice.
I will get it probably from these last two things of coal.
When you do, you're going to stop and go enchant something so you can start leveling up again.
I know. Okay. If you look at my stream, I'm on the verge. Like, one single little XP thing would do it. There we go. Okay, so I should just go and enchant a book, do you think?
Yeah. And then definitely don't use the book until we, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Dubstep. So what happened to Arsenic?
I don't know. What could you there? Sajad.
What did you call him?
Sajad, his name.
Sajad? Like,
yeah, his real name.
Huh.
All right, book. Enter. Apparently, I need lapis lazuli to enchant a book.
Why?
I don't know.
Maybe the ink. No, cause I'm surprised that it doesn't make you need ink.
It's like one of the old, like, updates that came out, I guess.
Weird.
But it means that we actually have a use for, you know, lapis lazuli. So we have a sharpness 2 and knock back 1 book, which isn't bad. But it takes 3 lapis lazuli per enchanting book, by the way.
Okay, that's not terrible.
Oh. And you've checked around here to make sure that there's like no spawners.
No, I haven't at all. Like with the torch trick, you mean?
Or your trick?
No, I haven't.
Okay. Wait, what?
What?
I'm level 27. Why didn't it take 30? What? What?
Did you definitely max out the enchantment?
Does an enchanted book only... What?
I guess I don't know. I have done very little enchanting.
Really, Wicked, you joined on Saints Row now without even telling us?
That's a bad Wicked. That's a very bad Wicked.
I just got an infinity enchantment that we can throw on a bow later.
What else would you use that for?
Just a bow. You put it on there and then you only have to have one arrow inside your inventory and you continuously use the bow. Forever.
So there's nothing else that it would be good for?
No, not that I can think of. But it's one enchantment thing down.
True that.
Where are you?
Still in that same room in the wall. I wonder if
it's just you're not lighting it up, dude. So you're like letting zombies spawn.
Yeah. What? Yeah, you are right. I didn't bring any torches. I'm like retarded.
As big as that you've made this wall, it's still not big enough, though. This is going to hold a automatic sugarcane farm, which is going to be quite large. It's going to hold a automatic watermelon and pumpkin farm. And wheat, potato, and carrots. Then we will have an automatic tree farm down here.
What do we need sugarcane for?
You can make it into sugar to make cakes and pies.
I was only thinking about paper.
Then you can also make it into paper. Also, it's not too bad for decorations once in a while.
I have a new perimeter dug out.
Cool.
I'm sure that it's not going to be big enough, but it is a new perimeter.
Okay, well, let's dig all the blocks, get our levels and stuff. Let's get you up to level 30 as well.
Yeah, what level are you now?
25 still.
Weird.
But if you get up to level 30 and then you enchant a book, it takes 3 levels off of you. But you get like a level 30 enchantment or something. But it's pretty much like you get to decide your enchantments that go on your weapon, right? So.
It's true.
We're also going to need a bunch of wood to lay out the room.
True dat.
Let's dig out this entire room and see how big it looks. We can start filling in, like, part of the walls and whatever. But, like, I also want to have a, like, I don't know how to explain it, but, like, pathways outside of the walls for, like, redstone and stuff.
You okay?
I'm out of stone pickaxes. Oh. I'll go at the bottom, you go at the top.
Oops. Oh! Haha.
So much faster with two people.
Yeah, it is. It's like it probably twice as fast.
I know, it's like half the work.
It's crazy.
I need more pickaxes.
You want me to make you some stone ones?
That would be amazing.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we have another slime down in the pit.
That's exciting. Left or right chest has some pickaxes.
Cool.
Ballin'.
All right.
Fuck you, skeleton.
XP is yours.
Yay!
I'm gonna grab a bunch of this coal.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like it was left here for me.
Let's get you up to level 30 and then we'll just keep getting up to level 30 because we'll drop down to from 27, right?
Yeah. Or do we want to just keep you way up there? Maybe since you're already so close.
If we can get us both up to level 30, dude, then once we find, you know, like a skeleton spawner and stuff like that, then we can, you know, create that and just both of us stay there and gain shit tons of levels.
True dat. Oh my god, my feet are asleep. There we go. Oh.
I've been thinking of how I want to build the war room, and I think I figured it out. And it's gonna look fucking amazing. So you know how we want to have a bunch of villagers? Right?
Yeah.
Well, see, I don't like villagers wandering around and stuff. I want to build a prison. Just give me a moment. I'm not done.
No, what I'm thinking I'd love it.
Is we're going to have a giant war table in the middle. Now, inside the middle of this war table, there's going to be a lever. You hit the lever, one part of the war table retracts into the floor, and then the floor turns into a giant staircase leading down even farther. This farther area leads into the prison where we store all of our captured, say, like refugees or whatever you want to call them, prisoners of war. Right? And they can't move anywhere. And it's just continuous, you know, amount of zombie villagers we'll have, and that we turn into villagers and put them down in there. And if we don't like what they trade us, then we torture them and kill them.
Deal.
But the problem is that if it's a if it's a villager that we don't like what they sell, we have to do it a certain way. Because if you hit a villager, okay, they actually have a like and dislike meter.
Oh?
So it affects all the villagers around it, too.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm going to incorporate underneath every single cell a little lever that, you know, the block retracts and they fall.
There's just lava. Just lava below them.
So, this is going to be a large project, and I thought you might enjoy helping with this one.
Oh, I will. Yeah, are we concerned with a iron golem farm if we don't really